This video is for the use case SATA Hard Drive Error. Log into the XClarity controller and go to Events. If you see the error message FQXSFDD0012K, work through the following procedure to troubleshoot this issue. Power down the server. Reinsert the SATA drive to ensure it is fully connected to the backplane. If the problem persists, collect the server service log and contact Lenovo support.